دبي أوتولوجي actually it's one of the newly promised organized conference which is trying to be highly specialized in otology. Yes, it's first time for me to attend this conference as a member and as a speaker. But really, I heard about that and I heard that about the huge steps being advanced in this conference. I'm really very happy to participate in this conference this year and hopefully next year, inshallah. The good point about that is the workshops being preceded by the conference itself, which was in temporal bone, two parts, the advanced type and the basic type, then also about other supportive specialties. But really, the movement and the advancement in this conference is very encouraging, and also is, I think with the time, it will be one of the leaders in the Middle East. I think the trends now in all over the world is the subspecialties, because many years back, we are concentrating in the generals about the conferences, which is gathering all the specialties around about under one umbrella. But nowadays, it's really mandatory to have a subspecialized conferences, because the sharing information and the erupting new ideas need to be really discussed with the expertise in this subspecialty. Otology is not an easy or a small subspecialty in a branch of ENT. So it's not only ear problems, but it's also for the hearing restorations with the support of other specialties like the audiology, like the vestibular, like the hearing rehabilitation, and also about the tumors even. So I think with the time, even the otology itself will be subdivided into many subspecialty, but it should be the cornerstone for this conferences and those subspecialty, starting with this point, which is really, I encourage the people to participate together and to attend this conference, type of the conferences. It was amazing, really, and all the time been updating people with the different channels, social medias, emails, texting, and even with the direct calling. So I think even with the time, they will get more and more with this communicating with the people outside and even from inside.